Hello everyone, this is Twiman here. Welcome back to an episode of Twiman Plays. I'm your host, Twiman. And today we're going to continue our journey to try to get this Corsair chip decoded so we can find an entrance into the Institute. And to do that, we have to go here to the memory den and go have a little chit-chat with Dr. Amari. Oh, there she is. I'm going to go into her lab then.
You're back.
Oops.
The glowing sea, Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a Corsair chip.
A Corsair chip? You fought a Corsair? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a Corsair. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase, said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency. Follow the Freedom Trail.
That's all you have?
I'm afraid so. The Railroad is understandably paranoid. They're fighting the Institute, after all. You'll have to figure it out as you go.
Well, that was helpful. So, I'm afraid we have to go find the Railroad now. Lovely. Find the Railroad. And let's see here. Where do we gotta go again? Okay, am I just missing it? I can't find the marker anywhere. If I remember correctly, it's Boston Common. So, let's go get our power armor and we'll go have a trip to the common.
Huh? Don't have no handout.
Let's see, 12 and 2. Let's finish up the score. Alright, to Boston, come and we go. Alright, here we are at the common. And follow Freedom's Lantern. Oh, what's this?
7 and A. Some sort of code.
Oh, that's right. This is actually an actual historical monument type path you have to do in Boston. The entire Freedom Trail, which was the Freedom Trail used by the Americas. Excuse me, Ada. It's actually, you can follow the red brick markers here to see various sites. So we just follow the trail, quite literally. Though how they're going to do this with all the rubble is going to be a little hard to figure out. Oh! I guess that works. Massachusetts State House. Excuse me, Ada. On the marker.
My olfactory sensors just spiked. You may want to hold your breath.
4 and L. Definitely a code.
Okay, oh, it turns right. Okay. There it is. Oop, oop. That's not all that. Thank you, Ada.
Being non-organic, these rats won't affect me. You, that's a different story.
Ooh, a pro-snap camera. That's nice. Hold on a minute. Let me fix this. That just does not look right whatsoever. Thank you. Yeah, he's a gunner. Yeah. Maybe I should have left them there. As much as the guns give me issues. Oop, another one.
Two and A.
Whoa. So, it goes this way. Oh, stop it. Be quiet. Let her have fun. Let's see here. Where? Oh, hello. Well, she's having fun there. I'll keep on walking. So there's a house over this way. Hey, good neighbors over there. Hello.
Now a six and an O.
Oh, there it is.
You may have some trouble. You're going to regret this.
I still prefer my VATS cost reduction one. There it is.
3i.
No more hiding. Very simple.
Come on, really? What? Ada, we're getting sidetracked here. That's not good. Two of them, one. Where is it? Thank you, Ada. Do a quick clean up here. Okay, I thought I had some more over here. Excuse me, Ada. Pardon me. I'm definitely glad you can pick up all the junk off of them from a simple body part. That's not a too bad legendary for combat armor, especially. Alright, where was I? Oh, that way. And I got lost here. You don't want any of this. Ooh, there's a door here. I'll worry about later. Okay. Ah, there it is. Thank you, Ada. See, Ada takes care of me. Mostly. Let's see. Oop, there's one.
18 next.
This is what's left of Paul Revere's house. And this must be the lantern they're talking about. Alright, so now we gotta turn a light on. So I'm seeing where I'm going now. Oop, I hear ya. I thought for a second I heard someone crawling around upstairs. No, I definitely hear someone moving. Nope, that's the outdoor of the outside chapel. Clean suit right now. I guess we continue following the lantern then? I got a bunch ton of stim packs. Half time I can't use them fast enough. Hmm? Oh, no, that's his gumdrops. Excuse me, Ada. I need to go in the door. Excuse me, Ada. Pardon me. Thank you, honey child. Okay. Oh, oop, I saw that. I always have issues walking around catacombs like this in the wasteland. You never know when a ghoul is going to pop out of the ground or a coffin.
This area appears to be unsafe. We must proceed with caution.
Working on it. Okay, so we're at a dead end. In case you're wondering, we are trying to spell the word railroad here. Okay, went the wrong way. Fix in a second. I actually probably want to have my charisma bonuses going for my clothes.
Hurrying on that way is simply slowing you down.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I tracked down and killed a courser at Green Tech Genetics. Now I need help. Breaking the code on his courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh. I see you invited the courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating her, you might want to show this courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Hopefully, we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let her in. She's got an intact courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. She killed a courser. There's no way she's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege.
We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Did it again. I keep forgetting the thing automatically loads a fresh core in. It doesn't use the old ones. Get inside, because I gotta talk to you inside.
Decoding a coarser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong, the least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a coarser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the coarser chip.
Why do you want the coarser chip?
Institute tech is light years beyond what we have. And a coarser chip is top of the line. I'm not going to get into details, but that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations. So, hand over the chip.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little coarser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Drummer boy said the Deacon is a synth.
Nah, I don't.
We're in. Chip accessed.
What, you don't
just
poke
the analog.
Deacon's face has been under the knife many, many times.
What?
Every
oh,
so
man,
often.
Don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory here.
Got to keep track.
Here he comes.
Maybe under
encryption
all that
algorithms. All right. Maybe I'm still running.
He's a synth. I'm telling you.
Listen.
Oh man.
Not even
they've added more decimals to the Deacon's last lifer. This is gonna be. Shit. Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is
someone
it?
Said
wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator.
But don't try anything, stranger.
Oh, lucky. Got you, you institute bastard. I got you.
The point is, no one knows who or what.
Come on.
Deacon Ripley.
Show me that sweet bass note. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you. I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Okay, I need to talk to her real quick. Of course, need to get my armor so I can actually walk a little better. Now where'd she go? She's going back outside again? Ah. She just does not want to hold still.
If we're going to be dealing more with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah. I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
I risk my life for people every day. Makes no difference to me if it's a human or a synth.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs. Normally, we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Okay, we cannot continue on this quest line at all right now, so we will have to leave Deacon here for the time being. We have to treat this mission the same way that we would the Shadows of Steel, which means we have to ignore the Institute, the Railroad, and the Brotherhood, and try to get the Minutemen to access how to get into the Institute. Which right now, turn that off so I can keep looking at it. We get to go back to talk to Virgil! Yay! Let's get outside first. I'm seeing things again. Ugh, lovely, lovely fog. So we will fast travel and I will meet you all at Virgil's place. Whoa, hello. That was a surprise. This is one reason I don't like going to the Glowing Sea.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
I'll work on it later. So let's go talk to Virgil. Well, let's look at power cores. Let's park here for a second. Let's find the Virgil. There he is. Hold up. Ada, come here.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I...
There we go.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. from memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the symbol explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Bioscience? Advanced systems?
Divisions within the Institute. Specialized groups working on various projects. It'll make sense later. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay, can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
Come on. Have I given you reason to doubt me?
No. But do you realize how critical this is for both of us? And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
And for what we need to do, we are going to be using the Minutemen. Excuse me. Which means we need to go back to Sanctuary and give this information to Sturgis. Come on, up, get up, there you go. And we shall fast travel to Sanctuary. I thought. Oh, wait a minute, yeah. Okay. We have to talk to talk to Preston Garvey at the castle, then head back to Sanctuary to get started to work on this. Preston, where are you?
It's 5 p.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Crop's been going pretty good lately.
This is Radio.
I still say that's a wonderful sight right there, seeing that ship just floating right there.
Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Alright, where is he? I figured he'd be up here. He's down there.
Nothing to report. Stay tuned for updates. You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
What do you need, General?
All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
Can you take a look at these schematics? A scientist named Virgil said they could get me inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
They kidnapped my baby.
Damn. That's some bad business. Even for them. We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could build this thing, what exactly does it do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. This machine can hijack their signal and send me instead.
Teleportation? For real? Wow. That would explain a lot about how the Institute manages to operate. If anyone can make heads or tails of those plans, it'd be Sturgis. I haven't found anything yet that he couldn't build or fix.
There we go. Now we get to go talk to Sturgis.
All quiet here. Stay tuned for minute alerts.
Come on, get on there. Always park the armor.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
And always repair it after every engagement.
You should know. People have been complaining a bit about the bed situation.
What are you talking about? We have no bed situation. I have 31 beds out there, not even enough people to fill them all up yet. Why is that a bed situation? And why does the weather hate me so? Sturgis, where are you? There you are. Hey, buddy.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Preston thought you might be able to figure out these plans for me.
Sure thing. Let's see what you've got.
Do you think you can build this?
Wow. What a mess. Looks like, encrypted RF transmissions. Okay, so that gets routed through... What the hell? Teleportation. This is some pretty crazy shit. You sure it's for real?
It's real. I got it from an ex-Institute scientist.
Seriously? I didn't know you could be an ex-Institute anything and still be breathing. Anyway, the eggheads never think about the nuts and bolts of actually making something work. But, looks like it's all here. Yeah, I'm gonna need some time to study this thing. Handwriting's pretty hard to make out, but you can get started on what he calls a stabilized reflector platform. It'll need some pretty high-grade metals, but it's basically not that different than the lining of a jet engine or something like that.
Can you give me a list of what I'll need to build this platform?
Yeah, sure. Here's a list of what you'll need for the first piece. I'm pretty sure we've got all that at Sanctuary, if you want to build it there. While you're working on that, I'll get busy figuring out how to actually build the rest of this thing. Keep in mind, I can already see this is going to take a crazy amount of juice. Like if you had a spare nuclear reactor handy, we could probably use it. And it's going to be big. So find a nice open building site with lots of power available.
He mentions I need a nuclear reactor. Well, since I hit level 41, and thanks to the Wasteland Workshop DLC, I actually have two reactors. And as you can see, my power rating is up to 200, so I think I have enough juice to run this thing. Now as for an open spot, I've got a corner right here I've been thinking about. I will have to run some power from there to here though, but let's get this thing built first. Oh, nope, there it is, a stabilized reflector platform. Alright, now we go back to talk to Sturgis again. I'll wire it up later. Because I've got more pieces I need to build for it. Where'd he go? Oh, where has my Sturgis gone? Don't tell me you went to bed. Sturgis, I need you awake for this.
How's it going? Did you find a good spot to build your signal interceptor?
Yeah, ready to build the rest of it.
Good. I think I got a handle on this crazy contraption. At least as much as I can tell. Until we actually try to build it, here's a list of three things that may be harder to find. I think I'll be able to pull together everything else we're gonna need. I'll meet you over at the building site and see if we can actually make this thing work.
Thanks, Sturgis. I'll get right on this.
Good deal. One thing to keep in mind while you're building this, it all needs to be wired together so all the pieces can talk to each other. I'll see you over at the building site. Good luck.
Alright, so what do we need to do? Search telecom sites for a sensor module. Eh? I think on that note, I'm going to call this episode done. I have a feeling I need to do something else with Hooper's comics, but we'll debate on that later. So until next time, this has been Twiman. You have a great day now, and be careful out there.